That was the worst collab I've seen in my entire life.